corral. Today, after about a month off from gold, I'm back in gold territory and mining exclusively for gold today. Of course, I'll take whatever else I find along the way, but it's primarily gold that I'm after, and I'm along the Tellico River, and I'm doing a little bit of the intro here while I'm driving, simply because when I get there, I'm going to be unpacking my dredge and stuff. Believe it or not, after all the years of mining the area and stuff, I've never dredged the Tellico River, not a single time. I've always threatened to, and I've had some pretty good success panning in here. So today I have about 3.5 to 4 hours, and I have my little 2.5 inch dredge highbacker combo. I'm gonna drop in here and see what I can find. So anyway, I'm just about to my location, and looks like there's some people already here. Let's see what they're into there. I don't want to get in the middle of people and disturb what they're doing. So anyway, I'm gonna get off here and get set up and get to running, see what I can find. Spot, the other one was already occupied by somebody dredging, had to be 200 feet apart, so didn't want to take a chance on getting written up there. Being right along the main road, guaranteed to get checked right there, and kind of want to stick to the rules. And I got a couple of helpers here, helping me move some stuff in. Old man number one, and old mountain goat number two. So I'm going to get to it down in here and see what I can find. It'll be interesting, even if I don't find a lot of gold. It's a nice day for swimming in the river. Finished up a couple hours run here at Tellico River. Really didn't do great. Really didn't find much gold at all. Probably about 20, 25 colors, and maybe 30, who knows. Mainly small stuff, nothing really significant. I was working a spot where I panned it substantially before and got some decent gold, so maybe I just cleaned it out and it hadn't restocked yet. But anyway, got to do a little dredging footage with my small dredge. Easy in and easy out, so not bad to get in considering it's just a few feet down a hill and we're in the river. But as I said, the gold is just fairly present, just enough to say I got some colored. So I'm packed up and getting ready to head on out. Getting ready to get the wetsuit off. We'll find me a bite to eat. Anyway, we'll catch you the next time. Maybe I'll have a little more footage and some more excitement, and maybe a little more gold to go with it. Until then, get out and have some fun and find some gold.